So about 2 months ago, Peter Finn from Finn Partners, founding partner of Finn Partners, Doug Twister, he acquired Ying Communications, a business-to-business technology PR company here in Singapore. I just completed the interview with him regarding why he acquired the business. That's something that not many people really touched upon. I think it's very important. Obviously, he acquired it so he could get an entry point into the Asia Pacific. But why specifically this agency? Something that I was really curious about. So just completed that interview. Tomorrow I have all morning a session at Ernst & Young in Singapore, their head office here in Raffles Quay. I'll be there in the morning, so if you guys want to meet up, do hit me up on Instagram or YouTube to coordinate, but I'll be there at 10 in the morning. The event starts at 10:30, I'll be there at 10 just to get some sound bites. And aside from that, working on a story around how agencies market themselves, so practice what you preach, how does agencies market themselves. I would like to see what you guys do above the funnel, below the funnel. Obviously, you want to generate sales at the end day, but what do you do? I really want to see what the marketing mix model is that you guys use. Aside from that, working on another story on how technology adds credibility to the practice of brand building. So how does technology aid you in the practice of brand building? And how does technology help you track whether brands have been built? Obviously, it's a very intangible space. It's very sentiment building, a lot of tracking, so a lot of inception involved. So just want to know how you guys do that. We're doing stories on that. That'll most likely appear in the July-August print issue. So if you want to take part, get in touch with me. All my details can be found online. I'd rather not put it out here, but it'll be in the description. Look below.